What's up, guys? It's Jethro here. Yeah, welcome to my YouTube channel again. Never thought I'd see the day where it's just a being green, but yeah, I felt like it was time. You know, like I wanted to make this channel to just kind of use this as an outlet to talk to everyone, especially, you know, just share my thoughts, think out loud. You know, I've tried multiple avenues already, you know, to mention like TikTok, but I felt like it was always too short to get my main point across, especially because I'm very talkative. So I don't really know what to expect with this channel, but as a good friend of mine told me, you know, like, you'll never know if you're not gonna try. So just a quick rundown, I guess, of what to expect in this channel. I'll normally cover basically vlogs, I guess, you know, just a days in life. I'll probably do segments wherein I just talk about, you know, like you and me one-on-one or whoever's watching, and I'll talk about clothes, and I'll probably talk about everything that, you know, is under the sun, basically, you know, life, you know, things I've learned, things I want to share with everyone, and, you know, maybe even music. I don't know, maybe have some guests on here, but I really just wanted to just start it out. So yeah, currently I'm in my uncle's house. There's just a situationship where they had to move out, with God's grace, I guess I'm blessed enough that, you know, my uncle gave me a room. So different from what I was used to, because I've always been in a condo. But I can't complain. I love it either way. You know, I'm gonna make it my space for the meantime. And yeah. So just to share with everyone, it's been a week since my ACL surgery. I don't know if you can see it. Let me just show you guys. Yeah, I'm actually like recovering right now, doing little movements, but I've been recovering from post ACL surgery, and it's been tough, man. It's been tough learning how to walk again. It's been crazy how I'm able to use my legs for 25 years, like all my life basically, and then all of a sudden after this surgery, it's like I don't even know how to walk straight anymore. But you know what, it's part, I believe it's part of it. You know, I needed, this was a long time coming, especially because my injury, it's been a while. It's been almost like a year basically. Yeah, I got injured around like December, January, and then it really tore back in May at my friend's party. Crazy story. But I think I really just needed to have the surgery, even though, you know, people were telling me that, you know, you don't really have to. It's like, you know, you're not doing physical sports like you used to anyway. But, you know, I was still a very active person, and, you know, I wanted to get it done regardless. And now it's just so weird, and now I'm like actually afraid that it won't heal the way I wanted it to heal. But we'll see. I'm not really, you know, my doctor's great. I'm not really so scared about that. But I just really do miss being out, being able to run, being able to go back to the gym, you know, just anything, you know. I play golf, so I'm hoping that I can play soon, you know, give it around like 3 months. Yeah, man, basically that's it. Like, I just wanted to start off this, you know, short vlog, if you may say so yourself, just to kind of talk about what's been happening. Just got this recently through Lazada, binili ko sa Lazada. Gotta keep my area clean, you know, so I kind of bought myself like an electric like dust blower. So I'm gonna try that out. So going back, this channel really is just going to be an avenue for anything really, but mostly revolving around the culture, maybe most likely fashion, I'll throw in a little fits here and there, and do some meetups, maybe shoots even. I have a few projects coming up, and you know, I'm very excited for those. They'll be my directorial debut. I'll be directing, you know, two music videos for homies. One is in the works, the other still needs to be discussed, but you know, I'm manifesting it. I'm a firm believer of talking things into existence, so very excited to see where this goes. Yeah, I'm gonna cut it here first. Good morning. On my way to my first day of physical therapy with my mom. Physical therapy for post ACL. Kind of nervous about it. My knee hurts like a bitch. But we'll see how it goes. Quite late for it though. Like, session's at 9. But they kind of told me like late what time my session for therapy will be, so whatever. I told them I'm gonna be late anyways. So, see how it goes.
Hello. Excuse me, sir. What floor po yung ano? Physical therapy.
Six.
Okay.
Thank you.
Where's the elevator?
How are you?
Hey. I'm vlogging.
You're vlogging me.
Yeah.
Yes,
no. No, you.
Oh, again, repeat.
Sixth floor.
Sixth floor.
Hi,
thank you.
We're currently in the elevator now. We just got here. Quite late for my therapy, but they opened up another slot for me at 10 a.m. Kind of nervous, but see how it goes. Then I'm gonna take this beautiful girl out. And then let's enjoy the day. Yeah, so we just started. They actually just put hot compress on my knee right now. It's quite hotter than warm, really. But I guess this is the starting process for it. Then I think the nurses mentioned, or the therapist mentioned, that we're going to be doing machines. They're gonna be plugging in a machine, but I'll be documenting that later. Yeah, so far so good. No pain at all. And the therapists have been very accommodating. So it's been good. Mom's just filling out some paper stuff. Right.
You want another pillow?
Oh, I'm good. Thank you.
So again, may kuryente later, ha? So pag may kuryente, just do the motion later.
Alright.
Nandang ka na, sir? 25. On your knee, pababa. Parang isa-straight mo lalo yung at the same time, you pull the band.
Okay.
So, okay?
Pressure downwards, pull.
Yes. Okay. Para may resistance. So, you can hold that more.
Okay. Okay. So, they're doing electrotherapy. If you look, zoom in and then they're shocking it right now. You feel electric. Static on it. So they're telling me to press down on the towel and pull.
Discussion topic.
Higher than that,
kasi bali wala. Yeah, what if it gets that? Oh, I put it down when it stops.
Yes. Pero huwag mo ililift masyado si butt, ha? Just the legs.
Just the legs.
Okay?
Alright, perfect.
Ha, we'll be back again.
Thank you.
So we're currently doing shock therapy now. They're asking me to lift my leg once it starts to pulsate and electrocute my knee out like now. They put weights on my foot there. Don't need to hold this while it shocks me. It's currently shocking me. I don't know if you can see it. Alright, there, it stopped. Sensation's weird, but gotta keep on going. So right now we're in Mendocoro. Took my mama for ramen. It's recording. She has to see, doesn't really eat ramen, so I took her out for first day therapy shenanigans.
I got the tamago, and I think she got the shoyu, yeah. Both with tamago, and we got some gyoza. So I'm gonna show you what that's gonna look like when it comes. But yeah, I haven't eaten in the past 24 hours, more or less. Maybe more than 24 hours already. I went on like a water fast for a day. So this will be my first meal in like probably almost 30 hours. 30 hours or so. So looking forward to my first meal of the day.
You want my sauce? Probably have yes.
Are you excited to try it?
Of course, I'm excited.
Okay, let's try it. I think it's still hot, but I don't know. Crack it open. Yeah, you can do that. But then I like to cut the hole because it's kind of hot.
Yeah.
No, it's kind of hot also. So it steams out. So we got our ramen. I'll be showing you guys down below what it looks like.
Oh, it's so creamy.
Yeah.
Oh, it's so good.
Mom's having a ball right now. Nice.
Good? Even just plain egg, it's already good.
Yeah.
What do they do? It's so creamy.
That's just the broth. They normally cook it in they like mix the flavors, I think. Yeah, they just like cook the broth and just keep it flavoring it. I don't know. You wanna try my soup? It's not so spicy. I'm going to an art show though after. Later pa naman.
Why don't you stay there? You have to change.
I have to change.
Pero they'll pick you up naman.
I'll meet them in Ortigas, which is close by now. The art show is gonna be in Makati. Mm. The Forza. A friend of ours is a gallery there. So I'll be going with Adric and Carlo.
Alright, this is Carlo. Break the fit. What are you wearing today?
RL.
Okay. CD. CD play.
Okay. Mars Yards.
Mars Yards. Okay.
Where you got my belt?
Oh! I got him! What is he?
Apple Watch. Okay.
Andoy, what do you have? What do you have on today?
Zara. Okay.
Nike pants.
Okay.
Louis Vuittons. What's on the wrist? What's on the wrist?
Royal Oak.
What are you wearing today?
I'm wearing Bayard.
Okay.
Garland and Holden.
Okay.
A random Oris watch.
Okay.
And a random shoes from Paris.
Nice. Okay.
How about your fit?
Bring my fit.
So I'm wearing a Uniqlo oversized shirt with a Seiko. Prospects, we got some rings,
Chrome Hearts,
ooh. And then Uniqlo and Maharishi GH Bass Lovers.
Fire fit. Outside, we love art. So, we at ESOM right now. I'm with my boy.
Right now,
trying
to get that YouTube button. I got nothing else to do.
Oh, how's that? Pati therapy. Yes. So we're gonna get fucked up.
Okay, my boys.
Implant.
Yes,
sir. Rob the jewelry store and tell him make me a grill. Had a whole top diamond and the bottom rose gold.
Yo. We about to start an epidemic with this one. Yeah, I know what this is. So death.
Got 30 down at the bottom, 30 more at the top.
Good guys, so crazy night last night. Went out to visit some old friends of mine. I just felt like, you know, I needed to see some familiar faces, be with the energy, you know, of the people. So got into deep conversations with a lot of my old friends, and we were just singing our lungs out. And for the first time, actually, it was hard because normally, like, in a setting of a public setting like that, people know me to be the dude always dancing. But since I'm injured, I was mostly just sitting down. You know, I would stand up, the occasional standing up, and then my friends would just hold me, and then we would just be singing. But the vibes were right, you know. It was so fun just being able to be with them, being able to hang out with my best friend. Shout out Kui Case. I hope you're enjoying Japan. If you watch this, you'll probably be back when you watch this. But yeah, we were incomplete. I was with my best friend Dustin, and you know, Jai was also there, another good friend of mine. And you know, the homies like Jello, Tofu, Migi, Neil. Shout out Neil. I also saw like big brothers of mine, sa scene, sa eksena, like sila Kuya Koda, you know, sila Kuya Jeric, because it was Kuya Jeric's birthday. Shout out to you, Kuya Jeric. Happy birthday again. But yeah, man, it was really fun. It was so nice to be around that energy. And it's been a while, you know. Sempre, I was focused on recovering and the surgery, you know, I actually like did not entertain any lakads muna. But you know, because of that, you know, like also just kind of reset my mindset about things. You know, I'm very excited to start venturing out to different things, like, you know, for example, this vlog. I don't know actually what I'm doing. I feel like I'm just talking to a camera right now, but hopefully, you know, you guys enjoyed just a little dive into what I've been up to. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I guess the first vlog of hopefully many. This is so new to me. I really don't know what I'm gonna do with this, but hopefully, you know, the more I do it, the more I'll come across more interesting people for you guys to get to know and, you know, eventually know about and talk to. But yeah, Saint Emilio out. Peace.